Let me tell you.
Blood, isn't it?
Some time ago.
Tala.
Greetings. Yes?
Yeah. That would just make life complicated.
Thank you.
Thank you. Greetings. Yes? torture can bring.
Whetstone. I don't do that shit. They just don't give nothing.
Come on.
corrupted area. Got these gloves. Like 43% increased rarity, but 5%
is it?
Yes? Remember.
wow. I didn't drop shit. The worst place to go through. Sniping bitches up on that thing. We didn't find shit. Again, battle for the stairs.
Too much clutter.
Need to empty my inventory too, don't I? That damn patch comes out, console's Thursday or Friday, whatever, too. Fucking wait a month. That shit was coming out, and they couldn't be asked to. Okay.
Freedom comes to those who fight.
I wonder if this shit loads up faster on that Xbox One X thing. Hear something? Hmm? Kitty kitty.
Thank you.
more mana.
Even it a little bit. I can't hit me here, bitch.
Thank you.
I blew up the statues. Dick. By a statue. That's a neat spell.
Should Kitava accept the invitation, there is but one thin sliver of hope for us all.
What in damnation have you done?
Which quits?
Thank you.
You deserve recognition for what... Once Kitava has gone... Greetings.
Kidding.
Thank you. Kitty, kitty.
I'm back. Go to the bathroom. Those fuckers. Oh shit, I can't use. bullshit. Another one? Bitch. Need a new weapon, though. I've had this shit that I got now wind up forever. Got any more slots open either. Let's go kick Tava's ass.
Hello.
nothing more.
That would let me out. I don't have it. If you're talking like how's the Xbox One game or the Xbox One X? Or, I don't have the Xbox One X. I don't see any point in getting it really. Other than shit loading a little bit faster. From what I understand, there's really no reason to unless you got a 4K TV. That's what somebody I work with that he wasn't going to upgrade either, but he's got a 4K TV. Apparently it works a lot, you know. There's no point to get it unless you got like 4K TV. Apparently some stuff does load faster though. Like with GTA 5 and all that, loading times and stuff are a little bit faster, but it's only like 1 or 2 seconds faster. That's what I was wondering about the PS4 Pro, because a cat ruined my last one, so I still need to get one. I just... over that. Yep, that's from what I understand, there's no need to get it. Yeah. I don't need a new TV anytime soon, so. I wouldn't go broke getting one, that's for sure. They started coming out with games that only, you know, you can only play on Xbox One X, that'd probably be a good reason to have one regardless. Yeah, definitely need to for like load times maybe. I got like a first generation one or whatever, you know, where you can just plug the Kinect in. I have an adapter, it's one of those. It's just the Gears of War edition. That's the one I got. That's one like the older one. I take it and trade it in, to, you know, when I get some money together and get the, like, the Xbox One X at least. But GameStop don't give shit for trade-ins, really. All that. Enhanced game or whatever isn't gonna do shit when you're streaming, so. Yeah, mine definitely seems to be loading a little bit slower. Like when I'm trying to do the, load up the Xbox app to stream, it seems to take like forever. Actually, I get to where you can choose the broadcast or your settings. Some games have been starting to take like if it took too long to start or something like that. I think that probably has to do with enhancing games. Xbox One X. Yeah. trying to help them having some money together before all these holiday sales kick back in. What is it like? 400 or 500 for a Xbox One X, maybe pay like 300 or something. He does still need to give me like a kitchen stuff and this crap. That's what I'm kind of hoping for. I still need to give me a capture card though. Because I wouldn't be able to stream it.
Oh no! It has only begun.
These days of Switch, I doubt anybody plays any shit on it besides like Mario Kart. Sure, Odyssey came out, but
hello.
I only play that one so much before I'm just done.
The High Priest is.
Yeah, I missed all that Black Friday shit for like 1 hour because I was waiting on the job to deposit in the bank.
Not all slaves believe. Yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
here, exile.
Remember, this ain't no charity run. You owe me. Cast off! Don't think I'll be forgetting that favor you owe.
Willie Strand.
Were you and I? What can I do for you, Exile?
Like what, these fucking chests?
Thank you.
While you be...
Let me tell your future.
God bless you, Exile.
What now?
Thank you.
That would just make life complicated.
Stop. Have to get out, you're gonna be doing that. You're messing with the cord.
Yeah.
Okay, you got to get up. I gotta go to the bathroom. Come on. Get the mama.
Clatter.
Let me.
mana.
Ah!
clatter.
Thank you.
Clutter.
Come to hear your poem.
of my life and my work. I shall not suffer this humiliation again!
Yeah!
Arsonist, how you doing?
With the rope.
Anybody said, tuning to get going, starting to get close to time to go to work. Thanks for coming to watch for a little bit. I appreciate it. try to get back on after work, probably around 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Try to get back on when I get home from work. Thanks again for coming.